Hey.
Run, Roach. That's it, Roach. Not so fast, Roach.
Who will I leave my home to if Chalva dies? Who will continue my line?
Mind if I interrupt?
Nay. My prayers are in vain anyways.
Here you're having trouble with a curse.
I am. Look, see it lying there. A horse head on the pole. That's...
A nithing. Kind of curse, seen this before. They're nothing to scoff at. Can bring misfortune, even death.
Aye, and the name carved upon it is Tialva, my firstborn. Boy's feverish, grows weaker by the day. I fear I'll bury him before the next moon. Tried to lift the curse myself, but no luck.
I can help you, one of two ways. First, I can try to convince whoever put up the nithing to lift the curse themselves. Second, I can deflect the curse back on whoever cast it by writing their name on the shaft. Either way, need to know who's behind this.
But I don't trouble no one. Don't know a soul who'd wish it upon me.
Guess I gotta investigate. Trail's fresh. A nithing. I wanna look around. A powerful curse. Name carved on the shaft. Tialva, son of Lothar. Shawl. Distinctive pattern. Distinctive smell. Thank you. Too many scents. Can't follow my nose any further. Need to ask around about the shawl.
Greetings.
Mind if I have a look at your herbs? See ya.
Fare thee well.
Take a gander.
Shiver at the very thought of that curse.
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
That's it, Roach.
Faster.
Was it hard, killing that vermin?
Grand those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
Now here's a manly one. Not like my good-for-nothing Sven. Greetings, white hair. Now here's a manly one.
Aye? What did you need?
Any chance you know who wore this shawl?
Of course. Yona, our herbalist, lives there, in that hut. Oh, she'll be pleased you found it for her.
Yeah, real pleased.
Build your fortitude.
Knock the jank on his arse.
Make trouble like a witcher.
Gun in Morkvarg.
Oh, you hurt. Me dad repel like you.
Found your shawl. Near Lothar's house, by the knithing you put up there.
How did you know?
Had a hunch. Thanks for confirming it. You know Tjalva's got one foot in the grave?
Good. That bastard should never have been born. Me, I was to be Lothar's bride, but he cast me aside for that flounder. Getting his comeuppance now. Him and that whole ploughing family.
You'd kill a child out of jealousy? Are you serious?
It is not jealousy, but dignity that matters here. 10 years we lived side by side. 10 years I cooked for him, washed his breeches, shared me bed. And he abandoned me with nary a word. The whole village laughed. Stupid Bint Yona let herself be had. Oh no, I have not been had. Nor have I forgot.
Want you to lift the curse. I mean it.
Fine, I'll do it. But I've my terms. Lothar's to renounce his son and come back to me.
I'll be sure to tell him. But I think we both know what his answer will be.
There's truth to that lather.
How do you do?
Hi!
Hey there! Come, take a gander!
Ah!
You know who placed the knife in?
Old friend of yours, Yona.
I might have guessed. Jealous bitch! Can't stand to see others happy. So, will she lift the curse?
Yeah, sure. All you gotta do is renounce your family and go back to her.
Nay, never! My wife, my son, I'd strip them of honor. Condemn them to poverty. You've gotta break the spell, Witcher. Let her die!
Can't do that. Yona doesn't deserve it.
And my son? Does he?
No, but he doesn't have to die. You have a choice.
All right. If it'll save Chalva, I'll go back to the hussy. And you, best not see your face round here again. No cure for trouble like a witcher.